Now it's about fine-tuning our business, all the business processes, people and organization. And corporate culture is here to decide. And of course, I would like to point out also that now what we really have to do is train our people. Thank you. If there are any questions or comments, can speak now or later.
But there you can see people highly motivated by what they do, rather than caring about what should I eat tomorrow. So, and good luck to all of you in motivating and engaging people.
But still, it's a good idea to have training. And quite often we meet, we work, and we already have to fix certain problems that Western employer already faced. And why not to start with ourselves? Why not to discover and develop the best human qualities working on this globe and become global citizens, and more important, to start learning about Russian way and Western way as well. Any questions?
And reflecting on some of that discussion was quite interesting, and I'm not going to do a PowerPoint presentation because this is about engagement. And I'll engage you in the next 20 minutes, although it looks like I've got 10. Alan Hewitt measurement, human synergistics, because they don't lie. And look yourself in the mirror and say, who am I? What's good about me? What do I love? Love yourself, and you'll be the most powerful person on the planet. Thank you.